Okay, simplify 9/18ths. To make 9, we can do 1 times 9. And then 3 times itself. That's how I do that one. For 18, we can do 1 times 18. 2 times 9. 3 times 6. And 4 and 5 not make 18. So we are done. So they both have 1. They both have 3. They both have 9. So the biggest we have here would be 9. So if we divide top and bottom by our greatest common factor of 9, we get 1/2. So 9/18ths in simplest form is 1/2.